It's now 2 years since the Rehab Group made our members redundant. SIPTU has taken this case to the WRC and to the Labour Court on three occasions. The Labour Court have found that the Rehab Group should comply with our redundancy pay agreement, and they must do that. If Rehab continue to prevaricate and not apply the terms of our agreed redundancy payments in compliance with the Labour Court's recommendation, we will be left with no option but to escalate this matter up to and including industrial and strike action if necessary, right across the Rehab Group. It is unacceptable that a group such as Rehab will ignore the recommendation of the Labour Court, but that is exactly what is happening. We will leave no stone unturned to ensure that our members receive their entitlements under our redundancy pay agreement.
We're here to protest to make the Rehab Group aware that we want our redundancy money, and we want it now. I worked over 30 years, and it's unfair the way that we've been treated. Please get your act together and give us our money.
So we have a situation where vulnerable workers have been out of work for a significant period of time, and our members down in Raheen and Limerick have been left without any job or any stable income on top of being left short of their redundancy payments. And the details of the letter were outlining the length of time members have been waiting for their entitlements, and Rehab need to step up to the plate and back them and honour the agreement.
And we are not going to stand idly by and see our members lose upwards of 30,000 and beyond as to comply with what is intransigence by this organisation. We will do everything we can to ensure that we get our members their entitlements as per the redundancy pay agreement, and this is the start of a campaign, and I want to thank you all for your support today.
Well done, lads.